Good looking sequence.
Thomas Müller.
Oh my goodness, what a strike from so
Campbell.
Defensive excellence there. And a goal! And you've got to say that definitely
lots of goals here. 3-2.
Well, they might be onto something. Müller's in behind. In with a chance. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match.
With a scoreline of 5-4.
Opportunity it is. He had to score, and he does. And in with a real chance. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely.
But it will not stand. Offside, Stewart. Will
it? And he's made headway. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
And the attack continues with Müller dragging it forward.
In position. A goal! Real excitement. A back
crossbar got in the way.
There it is. And now passing it through. And a debut goal to boot.
And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move.
And they've done it to square the game.
Circumstances. And Bellingham
must score. And they've done it to square the game. And now passing it through. A matter of keeping his composure. A goal! Really?
On the ball. Not showing good patience.
Can he put it away? There it is!
They've decided that now is the time to...
Leroy Sané! And there it is! The opening.
Sloppy pass.
Sané.
Pulls it back.
Can they forge ahead? They do!